Arts. Michael Foley is in the house coming up next. He's teaching us how to defend ourselves. You're watching Good Morning Northwest HD. Throw up a kick there. Welcome back to Good Morning Northwest HD. It's time now to defend yourself with our self-defense expert, Michael Foley. And today our message is this. If you can control the elbow on an attacker or the bad guy, you can basically control this entire person.
Yeah, that's right. Wrist and elbow. You're looking for wrist and elbow. If, say, I'm just, you know, up here like this and I'm starting to get kind of slobbery on you, then reach up and grab that wrist, grab that elbow. Now, as you come across here, pull and push at the same time, and that rotates. Now keep pushing on the elbow. There we go. See, now that turns me right into it. And it isn't a hard thing to do, actually, once you get to it. So again, you just grab, and rotate, push. There. So you got to get that push in there, or I'm not going to turn around.
Okay.
So the finish part here, you just take that hand, and you crank it right up into here, and now I'm kind of going, okay, uncle.
And that's not going to feel good. I mean, you kind of were able to reposition me like this with not using any force at all. It's just a matter of
just
making sure that you do
the
right move.
Right,
okay.
That's it. And then the other one is a thing where you come up to the back of the hand like this. You reach on the inside here, and you get the elbow. And when you push, you wrap this arm right around, and now I've got you in a wrist lock.
I'm not going anywhere.
Elbow position. Okay, so that one is you put your hand, see how I put mine like this? So
okay.
I'm hanging mine down, put yours like that. Reach in. Now, push there, pull here, roll this hand right up and let it slide up. There, right across my elbow. Now, you feel that? You lift up on the hand.
Just not a good position. I'm going to keep practicing this. We're going to show it to you again in the next half hour of Good Morning Northwest HD.
Have a look at what's happening right now. Kalai, over to you.
Colleen, thank you. Time now to defend yourself with Michael Foley. He's our self-defense expert. He's here every Wednesday. Real quick, describe what this means. USA.
USA. Well, you know, in martial arts, we always make big noises and stuff when we do things. So that's one of them. But the other part of it is the first three letters. USA, the best country in the world.
Hoo-ah. All right. So we're talking a little bit about the fact that if I can control your elbow, if you can control someone's elbow, you can control their entire body.
Roger.
We went over a couple of moves before, so we're going to recap that.
Okay. So we're grabbing for the elbow, grabbing for the wrist. Now, as you pull across here, push with that. Just push on the elbow. Push. Come on. There you go. Push it around. Now, bring my hand right up to here.
Oh,
and
you it's
got
more
me.
Of kind of a twist motion. You're bringing this arm back and pushing the elbow forward.
So it's a pull push. You got to get the idea of pulling here, pushing there. Do it one more time. Grab. Now, pull. Whoa. There we go. Now, that's going to turn me a lot faster.
Okay.
See, the idea is just one goes one way, the other goes the other.
And you really can't control that person's
entire
body.
Okay, now, let's do this other one. You're going to come in like you're just putting the back of your hand up against my wrist. Go for the elbow. Push. Roll that hand right up in there. Now, see how you get that? Pull your other hand out of the way now. Put this hand right in the crook of my elbow.
The hand.
Yeah.
Okay, there we
there
go.
There you go. Now pull up here. Whoa, there we go.
And when you're doing this move, you also say that it's important to slide the arm back up into this part of your
you
arm,
go.
And then you kind of rotate it and pull it up. We always recap these on our website, kxly.com. You can see it again if you log on. Thanks so much for coming in. Also, coming up on Good Morning Northwest, we've got middle schoolers. Incredible basketball middle schoolers. And a shot that's making even pro ballers jealous. You got to see this.
Another one on YouTube?
Well, just wait and see. Stay tuned to Good Morning Northwest. Also, don't forget you can join us every day on Facebook.com. Mr. Foley's even on there. So just search Good Morning Northwest on Facebook.com. You can chat with us every single day.